knowing that it was worth your time to be here. Our proceeds tonight from this event are going to the Robert J. Claiborne Public Library. I'd like to introduce Robert Rodriguez, who's in the back of the room. Robert. Robert is the head librarian. And Robert's staff, part of them. Would y'all please stand? We're very pleased to have you with us tonight. Like every production, there is a list of people to thank. I want to thank, from the bottom of my heart, the talented, lovely, bubbly Betsy Sadler. Betsy. Betsy wrote, produced, directed, yelled, screamed, came up with ideas, and has just done a fantastic job of doing it. I also want to thank the Sadler family. I want to thank Ron for sharing his life and for giving us his time and talents. I want to thank his parents who are here. And I want to thank John Sadler. John has come to every practice, and he knows every one of them by heart. I want to thank special people who have shared their time with us. Our accompanist is Lynette Hanschild. Our drummer is Brian Webb. Our sound back over in the corner to my left is Charlie Getch. Our spotlight is Greg Rogers. Our prop lady is Carol Irwin, assisted by Dustin Davis, and she's responsible for the San Petrucas out in the lobby. Our backstage crew is also Trey Rogers and Tracy Sadler. Videotaping tonight is being done by Ann Brooks, and as you came in, there were some red cards. If you're interested in ordering a video of our please take one of these and order your tape by March 13th. Our program was done by Marty Linder and Oscar Smith, and Marty Linder is the talented lady who did the cover on this with the fantastic Christopher Columbus theme. Table decorations are done by Becky Kinnamer, Dead Health, and the Aware Department. And I want to tell you that on the back of the program are some very nice ladies and gentlemen called Colleen Angels who donated their time and their money to help finance this production tonight. And I want to also say thanks to Javier Ramos and Grace Moore for the cute little bubblemobile, which will be seen later in the program. Now, I'd like to introduce our fantastic dynamic duo who are going to be your MCs for tonight, Pete Biltong, Pete Murray, and Dick Bessarger.
We were waiting for Paul.
Thank you. I made an entertainment for you this evening. On your birthday night, Yale.
Oh, I do hope you have planned something grand for the celebration of my birthday.
Well, grand for you, I suppose, we have Columbus coming.
Oh, there we go! There we go! Columbus will be here! Oh,
but they're first, my dear. First, my dear. Straight from Barcelona.
Yes.
Mr. Philip, did you dance?
What?
Naughty thing. Oh, the tundra.
Yes,
not me there. The comedy.
Thank you. Thank you.
be sad, girls, don't be sad. Columbus will be back, but in the meantime, we have a special present for you, a very large box. Bring on the box. It's a music box. And we're going to play your special sonatina.
Thank you. we have a problem. All the ships are ready, the Nita, the Fina, and the Santa Catrudis. That's right, we're a little short on funds for supplies. I got to feed my crew when I go. We need to pass the hat. Does anyone here have a hat? Anybody have a hat?
Right there.
Yeah.
and with Tommy Shell. Boy, that hard one to follow, but Columbus also imagined that he saw the Little Mermaid.
I'm gonna make you mine.
troubles.
everybody knows that fish travel in schools, but they also love libraries.
In fact, we think we hear the postmobile coming now.
Here it comes.
Dale, Dale, come to the library, come take a look. Dale, Dale, the bookmobile's here and it's full of great books. Dale, Dale, come to the library, come take a look. It is at your service that come to and take a look. The bookmobile's here and it's full of great books. Dale, Dale, come to the library, come take a look. It is at your service and call and take a look. The bookmobile's here and it's full of great books. Dale, Dale, come to the library, come take a look. It is at your service and call and take a look. The bookmobile's here and it's full of great books.
Come to the library.
library, come take a look. It is at your service, man, come take a look. Columbus here and is full of great books. Day, day, into the library, come take a look. Day, day, the Columbus here and is full of great books. It is at your service, man, come and take a look. The Columbus here and is full of great books. Day, day.
do anything.
Let's give that guy another hand. You know you're important out here when you're banged on a parking spot. Well, you know, everybody is really, really sad up here in the court. So the Queen has decided to send out a search party.
But who would be brave enough? But who would be brave enough to sail out the edge of the world? More importantly, who could the Queen afford to lose?
Hermosa de su
in the interest of safety, I want to make one announcement before we go on. All you girls are sitting here under 20 years old, don't try that horn trick when you get home. Okay. Bull fight made everybody cheer.
And a big party was held right there in the middle of the bull ring.
Thank you. think he's gone down the road too.
Thank you.
actual voyage and the changes that eventually occurred through the European settlement of the New World. Wait a minute. I'm wrong with English people. Make it over. I didn't miss that. Everyone's aware there's been some controversy surrounding his actual voyage and the changes that eventually occurred to the European settlement of the New World.
But much more good than bad came from Columbus' discovery of America. We'd like to close our show tonight with a couple of meaningful songs. We're going to bring up Rosie and Fran, who will sing From a Distance, followed by the First United Methodist Church, directed by Boris Antics, and accompanied by his wife, Donna.
The choir will join. Will be joined by... Well, I got two choirs. All right, here we go. The choir will be joined by our Follies cast, and we hope that you all will join in with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, Roseanne Graham.
And breathe and
Where is she? Sue Miller.
Sue, you started this off. We gotta make sure you're closing out now.
Well, the drummer has left.